The Chinese language is very interesting. There's a phrase called wei ji, wei ji. In English, we would call that danger. Wei ji is danger. But there's a subtle but very important nuance in the term wei ji, because it's a compound phrase made up of two Chinese words. The first being the word wei, which literally means danger itself, and the word ji means opportunity. So, the Chinese understand a concept. They say that in the midst of danger, there is an opportunity. In the midst of wei xian, danger, there is ji hui, opportunity. That's a wonderful thought, that there are opportunities in adversities and dangers. Well, in Daniel 3 and verses 29 to 30, we read of Daniel's friends having to face tremendous danger. They were about to be barbecued for their faith. But it is not one without opportunity, because as they went into the fiery furnace, they soon discovered that it really was simply an opportunity for them to trust God, number one, to see God, number two, and number three, to experience a whole new realm of living thereafter. Because in verse 29, we are told they now have absolute freedom to worship the true and living God. And beside that, in verse 30, they were promoted in the kingdom of Babylon. Would anyone have figured it out? Would anyone have known at the moment just before they are thrust out into or thrust into the fiery furnace? You too today may be facing adversity or danger. Well, God has not forgotten you. It's not because God has stopped loving you. It's because He loves you. That's why He allows you to go through adversities and difficulties, that He may draw you closer to Him. He wants you, though the outward man, to perish, but the inward man, the inner life, to be renewed day by day. And you should trust, and you can trust, and you ought to trust your true and living God. His ways are greater and higher than our ways. We should not be always thinking of how to get out, but we should be thinking what to get out. It's not how I can get myself out of this mess, this difficulty, but we should pray, God, what can I get out of this trial? And He will astound you. Oh, He loves you, and He wants the best for you. Therefore, all things work together for good to them that love God. All things, especially adversities and trials, you can rest in God. Weiji, may God help you see the divine opportunities and appointments in adversities. God bless.